this week, I learned that I've been throwing away the most nutritious part of a vegetable I eat almost every day. And I wonder if you might be too, as it appears to be a really common mistake. In fact, this part I've been discarding contains 10 times more antioxidants than the rest of the vegetable. So let's get into it. Firstly, slight side note, if you're eating and cooking white onions, swap them out for red onions. This is because this fascinating study found that red onions have twice as much quercetin as white onions, and a quite staggering 14 times the amount of that in garlic. And we're learning about the powerful effects quercetin has on the body, with studies showing it has an antioxidative, anti-inflammatory, anti-proliferative, anti-cancer, anti-diabetic, and antiviral properties. Onions are also an amazing source of antioxidants, as they contain at least 17 types of flavonoids, but only if you prepare them in a particular way. And here's where I've been getting it wrong. Onions' powerful antioxidants are concentrated in their outer layers. In fact, they're immediately under that kind of papery peel. And most people, including me, throw these outermost layers away. Researchers were looking specifically at white and yellow onions, and the scientists found that the outer layers contain over 10 times more antioxidants compared to the core of the onion. So make sure not to make this mistake. Did you know that your antioxidant levels can plummet just 2 hours after a stressful event? When you're faced with a stressful situation, your body gobbles up your antioxidant stores, and it can take up to 3 days to replace those same stores. This is just a piece of some fascinating research we looked at in this video, which we'll explore next.